Hello there. It's me again. With a part two on the hazard glitch that I posted. I said in that glitch that I didn't make it to the pool behind the wall where I'm standing against. So now I did. I quickly show you the way under again. It's a barrier on your left where you have to drop on top. On your right, you fall straight to your death. Okay. So from the spot where you went under the ground and to that pillar, you can walk. Take a little approach and try to jump underneath that pillar that you run along against. That I did. From here on, you can get in the water. Just jump in it, but make sure you don't drop too low because you fall out and you fall to your death again. I did it on private, this one, so in an actual game you won't have this much breath to survive this long, so you gotta quickly go grab air. And you can only get that here, behind that rock, when you find the right spot, of course. Above water and I'm breathing, so no problem about this glitch you're doing online. Once you dive underwater, it's pretty clear that you can only swim into the water. Once you swim out of the water, you fall down. You understand that, right? Okay, fine. Swim underneath the rocks and you get into the pool where everybody is snatching cans. And the wall underneath the first two is no problem. Underneath the second and the third, you gotta walk on the right of it, and from then on it's a flat surface until here at the corner where I'm at. And this corner is really, really good for an online game. You got all the dangerous spots where you usually get killed from. So you got that hallway, you got that door, you got here this corridor where you come from capture point A, I think, or C, doesn't matter. Okay, I suggest when you explore underneath the map, you go in prone and crawl only backwards, sideways, not forwards, because that way you fall off a barrier that suddenly ends. When you're in prone and you crawl back or sideways, it stops at that barrier. Okay, so remember to like the video if you liked it, and make a comment if you got comments. And if you find new stuff, make a video comment for all I care. Post it on different forums, put it on your Facebook, put it on your cell phone, give it to your mom for Mother's Day, I don't know. Alright, see you guys.